So the first thing you need to do, since this is broken already, you're gonna go ahead and just push it to the left, or to the right, I should say, and it pops off. I know there's some videos, depending on the model, you have to kind of twist it up or something because of this insert. This insert's safe. The reason why the other insert broke is because, first of all, it's old and